But as far as the details that are now coming in of the former Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia, who was released from jail yesterday on the directions of the bail that has been granted by the Supreme Court. Today, first, his pit stop was at the Prachin Hanuman Mandir in Connaught Place. Thereafter, he proceeded to pay tribute to the father of the nation at the Rajghat Memorial. And thereafter, he also addressed his party workers at the Aam Aadmi Party office. And being released from jail after nearly 1.5 years, Sisodia also offered prayers, and this time around he's been taking on the BJP and on the center, saying that there have been several attempts that were made to break the party, to make the break the momentum, to break its leaders, but the party stood strong, the leaders stood strong, and this is how that they are answering back to those Tanashahi powers, as according to the Aam Aadmi Party, by staying strong and saying that there have been nothing but false cases that have been slapped on them.
भ्रष्टाचार का एक ही काल, भ्रष्टाचार का एक ही काल, ये ईडी और सीबीआई का ताना बाना इसलिए नहीं बुना गया कि कोई बेईमानी हो गई है, ये ईडी और सीबीआई का ताना बाना इसलिए बुना गया है कि कश्मीर से कन्याकुमारी तक किसी चाय के ढाबे पे भी रुके हुए 10 लोगों से बात करोगे कि केजरीवाल कौन है जानते हो, बोले यार वो दिल्ली में काम बड़ा शानदार कर रहा है, और काम तो कर ही रहा है, ईमानदारी से कर रहा है। केजरीवाल जी का नाम आज ईमानदारी का प्रतीक बन गया पूरे देश में, और भारतीय जनता पार्टी इतनी अपने आप को कहते हैं दुनिया की सबसे बड़ी पार्टी होने के बावजूद एक राज्य में एक उदाहरण नहीं पेश कर पाई कि उस राज्य में काम ईमानदारी से हो रहा है और काम हो रहा है। उस छवि को बिगाड़ने के लिए ये सारा षड्यंत्र सारे कुचक रचे जा रहे हैं, उस अरविंद केजरीवाल जी की ईमानदारी की छवि को बिगाड़ने के लिए। लेकिन जनता जानती है, जनता के दिल के दरवाजे खुले हुए हैं। आप जेल के दरवाजे बंद कर सकते हो, लेकिन जनता के दिल के दरवाजे बंद नहीं कर सकते। जनता के दिलों में आज भी वही नारा गूंज रहा है पिछले 10 साल से, बताइए क्या, भ्रष्टाचार का एक ही काल, भ्रष्टाचार का एक ही काल।
Now, with the Aam Aadmi Party leaders who branded the decision as a slap on Tanashahi or on dictatorship, meanwhile, the India Bloc leaders who have also hailed the decision of the Supreme Court and pointing out that there has been deliberately the opposition leaders have been targeted on part of central agencies by the center as they are being misused.
और जो लड़ाई अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के नेतृत्व में शुरू हुई है, शिक्षा की, स्वास्थ्य की, बिजली की, पानी की, आम आदमी को सहूलियत देने की, उसको हम लोग आगे बढ़ाने का संकल्प लेंगे। देखिए, नफरत की राजनीति से इस देश को कुछ हासिल नहीं होगा, बदले की राजनीति से इस देश को कुछ भी हासिल नहीं होगा। इस देश की सत्ता में बैठे हुए लोगों को ये सोचना चाहिए। आम आदमी पार्टी एक परिवार है, एक मजबूत परिवार है। ऐसे बहुत सारे मौके हम लोगों की जिंदगी में आए, लेकिन हम टूटेंगे नहीं। बस जल्द ही अरविंद केजरीवाल जी भी बाहर आएंगे।
मैं सबसे पहले धन्यवाद करना चाहूंगी सुप्रीम कोर्ट का, और सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने स्पष्ट कर दिया है कि जुडिशरी सिस्टम से ऊपर कोई भी तानाशाह सरकार नहीं होती। ये एक भारतीय जनता पार्टी के मुंह पर एक तमाचा है, और हमें पूरी उम्मीद है आने वाले समय में भी मुख्यमंत्री जी जल्द ही बाहर आएंगे।
एक बात तो साबित हो गई कि जिस बात को हम बार बार कह रहे थे कि जो मुख्यमंत्री हैं, मंत्री हैं, केंद्रीय मंत्री हैं, उन्हें तब तक न गिरफ्तार किया जाए जब तक उसमें एक ऐसी स्थिति न आ जाए कि अत्यंत आवश्यक हो। सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने भी कहा है जेल अपवाद है, जमानत नियम है।
I completely welcome the Supreme Court judgment. This pre-trial arrest is completely abominable, is not acceptable at all. You can't keep people incarcerated before they are found guilty by a trial process. I think it's very unfair that Mr. Sisodia had to spend 17 months in judicial custody, and I'm glad that the Supreme Court stepped in. I wish they had stepped in earlier.
Well, as far as Manish Sisodia is concerned and the entire party is concerned, of course, now that he doesn't hold any official cabinet position or a position in the government there, but he's been allowed by the Supreme Court to visit the secretariat to the Aam Aadmi Party headquarters as well, to be a part of any committee meetings that are also concerned. The BJP on the part has been saying that he's not been acquitted, he's not been released on part of the merits of the case. The investigation is something that still continues. It is only because of the delay in the trial that has taken place that are on part of the Supreme Court that he's been granted bail. But let's quickly get a word from Tejshri with us right now. Tejshri, as far as the celebrations across the Aam Aadmi Party camp that is visible, as far as the pictures that are now coming in, they are putting up a united front for the people.
Well, his pictures are very much evident by the fact that, yes, it is a big win for Aam Aadmi Party. And in fact, the posters of Satyamev Jayate could be seen outside the Aam Aadmi Party office. And in fact, the messaging is very much strong from the side of Aam Aadmi Party and their leaders, is that now their base is going to get stronger. They are going to strengthen themselves. Not only just this, but you see the speech that Manish Sisodia made after walking out of Tihar jail from the party headquarters, addressing the party workers, karyakartas, leaders and the media as well. He in fact said that this entire case is just a conspiracy and the truth has won. And now in the upcoming political rallies also, what we are expecting is that Manish Sisodia will be very strongly attacking the BJP and in fact will be calling it as a conspiracy by the BJP. He also in fact said that the ED and the CBI are nothing but just the agents of the current government, and in fact also alleged the current central government for the dictatorship and highlighted the fact that the dictatorship should be removed out of the country. On the other hand, where Aam Aadmi Party is blaming the BJP and they will be continuing to do so, on the other hand, BJP has been continuously saying that it is a premature celebration on the behalf of Aam Aadmi Party and that they should not continue this because he has not been acquitted in the case. He has just been released on bail and the chief minister of Delhi and the co-party convener still remains to be inside Tihar jail. So this is what the BJP says. Politics has certainly began. But yes, this is certainly a big win for Aam Aadmi Party, keeping in mind the elections coming in the national capital after a few months and in the state of Haryana as well and Maharashtra as well. So yes, it is a big boost for Aam Aadmi Party, for its karyakartas. Right. They will be getting confidence. They will be the party leaders. The party karyakartas will be confident.
Of course,
and we'll have to
is something that has now been touted as far as one of the topmost leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party, as they say, and they hope rather that when it comes to the chief minister and also Satyendra Jain will soon be out because they believe that false cases have been slapped on their top leaders. Please do continue to be with us, Tejshri. As we talk about the BJP and other political parties, they have been condemning in the way that the Aam Aadmi Party has been holding celebrations, saying that it is too early to celebrate because the investigation in the case still continues.
वो ऐसे है आम आदमी पार्टी के डबल फेस और डबल यार्ड स्टिक्स इनकी हर बात में नहीं है. जब तो इन पे पर्चा होता है तो ये कहते हैं कि कट्टर ईमानदार पे पर्चा हो, मगर अगर ये किसी को पकड़ लेते हैं पंजाब में तो कहते हैं कि हमने बड़ी कार्रवाई करी है, और अगर उसको बेल मिलती है तो कहते अभी तो बेल ही मिली है. तो भाई मैं तो यही कहूंगा, अभी तो बेल ही मिली, अभी केस का फैसला थोड़ी हुआ है.